There's a lot of new guys coming in this year too. So yeah, it's fun. It's fun to be back on the pitch with everyone. A lot of the younger guys coming in, I try and just get pointers here and there, wherever you can improve it. It's a team game, right? You want to improve everybody on the pitch as much as you can. So pretty much wherever I can, I try and just little pointers I see for games, practice, training, anything. I just try and give little bits of information, try to improve everyone. I feel we have a lot of guys on our team who can put the ball in the net. And I think my role this year is more of a defensive midfielder. I want to distribute, I want to be in there, get in the battles, keep our team in shape defensively. So I think we've got a lot of guys that can put the ball in the net. I hope obviously to get a couple, but I wouldn't say that's my main role. It's so much fun. The community around us is amazing. There's a lot of friends, family, people I know in the crowd that you see every day or every game. You see people around the sports center and training. It's nice to just have a lot of familiar faces and everybody's supporting you. The first year we hardly had any players to form a team really, and now we have a competitive team where in almost every game we play, I'd say we have a chance to win any game. And this year we just keep progressing and keep getting better, and I think this is the year for us.